If you haven't used URComped before, providing win-loss statements and tier status updates can be helpful, but sending your most current and strongest offers is the best thing to do. Once you've taken a trip with URComped, your offers will be based on your actual play that trip. So there's no need to send in updated offers unless you're requesting a request is a rare situation.